Alright guys, Electric Sanctum back with number 14 of Let's Play Final Fantasy. Now, we're here at the Junin area. Cloud's level 15. And we're at 2,000 gil. Alright. So we gotta go back in. And now, excuse me, like the little girl said, we have to use Mr. Dolphin to get up to the high voltage wire. Well, past that. Wait a minute. Now ain't that something? I ain't never seen no dolphin jump like that. Pretty cool, huh? When I blow this whistle, Mr. Dolphin jumps for me. Here, this is for you, Cloud. A gift? What am I supposed to do with it? Just go into the water, blow this whistle, and Mr. Dolphin will dump you to the top of the pole. Switch. Blow the whistle to call the dolphin. Jump to the top of the pole. See that rod sticking out at the top? If you jump just right, you can climb to the top of the tower. Good luck, Cloud. If you make it, we'll follow you. Whoa, I'll hold the PHS for you. It'll break if it gets wet. You want to jump with Mr. Dolphin? Sure. You gotta be right there before it. Ah, oh, so close. So close. Let's try just a little bit more this way. Dang it. I've always had trouble with this. It's... Really? Look how fast he swims. There we go, got it. Nice airship. Kind of come here, and it looks like that's a button for the platform. Hey, ho! Hey, you still dressed like that? Come here. Today's a big day when Rufus comes. Or, yeah, sorry. Today's a day, big day when Rufus welcome. I just woke up. So if I mess up on my slur or my reading, I'm definitely sorry about that. Today's a big day when we welcome President Rufus. Hurry up and change. It's a Shinra uniform. Change. Brings back memories. Quit yapping, hurry up. A Shinra uniform. I was so proud when I first put it on. I wonder when it was. I couldn't stand wearing this thing anymore. Wow, you look good in it. You remember the greeting procedure, right? The look on your face says you forgot. Alright, I'll show you again. Do just like I do. Commander, we'll help too. This is how to do it. We'll sing too. Alright, show them. Now march. This is the welcoming march. Then I'll sing along with you. Quietly. Ah. Ah. Hey, come on now. Now. And march. Keep in step with the soldier next to you and march smoothly. Once you're all in step, shoulder your gun. Got it? All clear. Good. Rufus has arrived. Preparation completed. Alright, showtime. Don't disgrace yourself. Alright, sorry, my keyboard's been acting a little funny. Hopefully the batteries aren't going bad in this thing. Let the welcome parade begin. Oh no. No one's here. Late? Hey, rookie. It's your fault for running around like that. Captain, we'll take a shortcut. Right. Good idea. Get over here. Alright, you first. I'll go first. Just sneak into the back of the line when you see an opening. Now listen up. This parade's gonna be broadcasted live on Shinra TV around the world. If you look bad, the whole Junin army will look bad. Remember that, and don't screw up. Okay, jump in when I give you the sign. Just sneak in from the back, don't mess up the row. And no matter what you do, don't try to go in from the front. Alright, start marching. Charge! What the hell was that soldier doing? I don't know. Are the points up? This is terrible. Am I fired? What? You're fired! Send that soldier a bomb or something. Good. We made it. Oh, President Rufus. Hey, line up and shut up. Don't make a move. How's the job? What happened to the airship? The long-range airship is still being prepared. It should be ready in about 3 more days. Yeah. Even the Air Force's Galnica? Yeah. Stop that stupid horse laugh. Things are different than when Father was in charge. Yeah. Is the ship ready? Yes, sir. We'll get it ready quickly. What a disaster. Hediger was really irritated. The man in the black cape's been roaming the city, but we can't find him. Man in a black cape? He showed up 2 or 3 days ago and killed a few of our soldiers. He disappeared right after that. There's a rumor going around that it was Sephiroth. Attention, dismissed. Hey, you messing with the army? Who cares? You're too lazy. No break for you. Get over here. This is the military, soldier. Your orders for today are to send off President Rufus at the dock. I'll keep drilling you until it's time. I'll help, sir. Alright, line up in order and show me your final pose. Today's command is formation. Remember it. Ready? Junior military send off. Begin. All right, now you try it. Don't mess up during the real thing. Commander, what's today's special pose? Huh? I haven't decided yet. Alright, rookie, I'll let you decide. Show me your best move. Let's see. My best move is... Wow, awesome! Alright, we'll go with that as our special. Practice it. Yes, sir. Well then, meet at the dock. Don't be late. Attention, dismissed. Alright. I know there's a save point. And there's Rude. I gotta go buy some new weapons. Come on, forget about your job. Step right up. Welcome. I was just starting to get word. You will see our sales are pretty bad today. I wish I had more money. Alright, let's go in here. Oh, a soldier. Welcome. Not really anything I need. Nope. I can't believe I forgot where it was. Are you sure it's all right? Dang it, where is it? It's gotta be one of those two. Gotta be this. Yep. Oh, welcome. We don't have much of anything now. I forgot to order enough the last time, but feel free to look around. There we go. President Rufus has now arrived. This is it. Juno military reception. Do it right. Do it with enthusiasm. Ready? Wow, okay. Yeah, it's been a while, plus they're quick. Is that R13 in the background? Looks like you need more practice. With things looking this bad, you pretty much get ready for cutbacks. Here's a special bonus for you. A token of the President's kindness. Don't forget it. Silver glasses. Once the word gets out that Sephiroth's here, Cloud and his friends will show up too. We'll crush them as soon as we find them. We can't have them get in our way. Leave it up to me, sir. Yeah. I thought I told you to stop that stupid laugh. Yeah. All right, dismissed. That was close. Kendecker's been really edgy lately. Because Hojo disappeared, leaving a letter of resignation. Kendecker's been forced to take over that investigation too. Hey, I thought you were dismissed. We got some cleaning up to do, hurry up. We'll cross the ocean to the new continent. Even if we are wearing our uniforms. You have to admit though, the game isn't really that bad for what it is. It's just been years since I played it. What's that? Nice. Ether. Is there a save point? It's me, Eris. Hey, Cloud, did you see the airship at Junin? I heard it was big, but I didn't expect it to be that big. That was really something. Hey, do you think I could get on it? I'll take it someday. Keep hoping. Wow, I'm really looking forward to it. Alright, so I do need a save point. Alright guys, well, thank you so much for watching. Leave a like and subscribe, and I will see you guys in the next video. Electric Sanctum, out.